Today is March 28th, Wednesday in Holy Week. In the responsorial sound we hear, Lord, in your great love, answer me. So many people have come to me saying, Father, I pray, but I never got what I wanted from God. Is that your case? God always listens to our prayers. God is always open to receive our good desires. The problem begins when we do not know how to pray or what to ask for. God always listens to your heart, and He knows what is the best for you. Perhaps you are not asking what is good for your soul. Don't ask for material things. Ask for those which will last forever. My brothers and my sisters, as my father used to say, you can buy a home, but at the end, if there is not love in your home, what is that for? Lord, in your mercy, listen to my prayers. God always listens. Don't hesitate. Do you know how to pray? Just be yourself. Go on your knees and say, Lord, here I am. Listen to my prayers. And you will hear His word whispering in your ear. I love you. That's enough. See you tomorrow. God bless you. En el Salmo responsorial del día de hoy decimos, Señor, en tu bondad y en tu amor, escucha mi oración. ¿Cuántas veces le decimos a Dios que me escuche lo que necesito? Pero a veces no lo conseguimos y nos enojamos con el Señor. No es porque Dios no me escuche. Dios siempre escucha. Jesús siempre está atento a nuestras oraciones. El problema está en que lo que pedimos tal vez no nos conviene para nuestra salvación. No paremos de orar. La oración sostiene al mundo. La oración nos da la fuerza para continuar en este trayecto hacia el cielo. Recemos no solamente por nosotros, recemos por aquellos que están al lado nuestro. No dejen de rezar, porque la oración es lo que alimenta el alma. Y Dios siempre escucha, porque su amor lo supera todo. Cuídense mucho. Que el Señor les bendiga. Hasta mañana. Chao.